Now, we are going to let Jaden, who got stranded up here before, imagine we're back at Veterans Day and he is reading this poem he took.